Though flood waters have started receding in many parts of Tamil Nadu, several regions still remain waterlogged. At least 280 people have died in the state since torrential rains on December 1 submerged tracts of Chennai under up to 8 feet of water, trapping people on rooftops with no communication. Although the rain stopped, houses remained inundated with ankle-deep water. Amid rising fears of waterborne diseases, city administration carried out fuming drives across the city in a bid to prevent mosquitoes from breeding. Experts say haphazard construction work, faulty drainage, and the buildup of garbage had contributed to the flooding. The massive floods had driven thousands from their homes and paralyzed the airport and railway station capital Chennai. The airport operations were restored only after a hiatus of 5 days on Sunday. Correspondent Karam from Chennai for ANI.